Did you know about the radio waves from Venus? When the Parker probe was launched in 2018, no one hoped to get any information about other planets. Parker's goal was to explore the Sun. But in 2020, when the probe flew near Venus at close range, it managed to record a radio signal coming from the planet. Now we have a chance to hear it.